It is impossible to overestimate the importance of etiquette in this line of work. To my eternal shame, a man once did me a favor, and I've never had the opportunity to repay his kindness. The man's weakness is motor cars, and he has requested that we acquire him certain models for his collection. Needless to say, we must give him the cars as a gift to repay the debt that I owe him. You must obtain the cars on this list and deliver them to a garage behind the car park in Newport. My honor demands it.
Thank you. Trouble?
When trouble looms, the fool turns his back, while the wise man faces it down. The Colombian cartel have ignored repeated requests to leave our interests in liberty well alone. Now they are negotiating terms with the Jamaicans in order to humiliate us further. They are finalizing a deal across town. Take one of my men, steal a Yardi car, and go pay your respects to the Colombians. Our honor demands that you leave no one alive!
We got a 10-8 Southwest Rocket.
Yeah.
To be truly strong, it is important that you never show weakness. The businesses fortunate enough to have our protection settle their accounts today. Go and collect the money immediately, so we can enter it into the casino accounts.
Pay you, and I wouldn't pay you if I could. Some young gang just jacked up the place. They took everything. You guys are useless. What kind of Yakuza are you anyway?
What are you doing? Give him birth? I don't need to see any ID. You look trustworthy.
You. How fitting you should choose this moment to show your worthless faith. It would appear your attempts to dissuade the Jamaicans from becoming bedfellows with the cartel were wholly inadequate. Yardi pushes line Liberty streets selling packets of spank like they were selling hot dogs. Those cartel pigs are laughing at us. At me. I will give you one last chance to prove my sister's faith in you to be well-founded. Run these scumbags into the ground and wash your shame in rivers of our enemy's blood.
I am dead. In the name.
I got all your own defense needs.
That scumbag, McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone! He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence! He just squealed! He's under armed protection in Witsack property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Torch that place! That's it! Flush him out and you hunt them down. Make sure he never talks to nobody.
Hey y'all.
Officers require urgent assistance to report.
Thank you.
You want a license too?
You off my planet!
Hey, kid, over here! An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, they'll give you knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica's playing up. good luck.
Great phone to head, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
No problem to kill you.
I teamed up with you in Nicaragua, maybe I'd still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.
I know a real important man in town, a soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it! We're both gonna do pretty well out of this, kid.
All I wanna do is not move.
Thank you.
You're a maniac!
I think my partner's a rat! We gotta shut him out permanently! He goes fishing out of his boat near the lighthouse on Portland Rock most nights. Steal a police boat! Make sure his backstabbing plans are sunk! I want him sleeping with the fishes, not eating them.
Thank you.
useless bastard! You totally messed up! My ass is on the line, and you can't even kill a goddamn fly! I paid you good money to kill that witness, and he ain't dead! And today he's gonna make a federal deposition! He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford! If he squeals, I squeal!
I'll just put it in the